Jimmy, a couple of weeks ago we spoke and you said that you were going to be challenging Mark Lee for his position. You've certainly done that this weekend.
Yeah, obviously last couple of weeks started to get a bit more ice time, so just been working hard in practice and making sure I can challenge Mark, and it's been rewarded this weekend. So
you got a shout out in Bracknell last night. How did that feel?
It felt really good, actually. It's nice to get the monkey off my back. That's the first one I've had in the EPL, so it's a nice feeling for sure.
Then tonight, a bit of a tough one, but a 4-2 win, so that's still important.
Yeah, it was a kind of weird game, actually, like scrappy and not much going on. So like your focus goes a little bit and wanders, so you have to make sure that you're focused at the right time. But the boys played amazing all weekend for me, so happy with the win. So.